Of those 30 burglaries, 5 were at businesses and 25 were at homes, mostly in densely populated Center City and West Side neighborhoods. Nico Soto woke up Tuesday morning to a most unwelcome surprise. The motorcycle he saved for years to buy this January was not where he parked it last night.
My bike got stolen, and this is like the 10th bike in the neighborhood that's been stolen. So,
Soto says police are on the case. All he can do now is wait.
Yeah, I have so many emotions. I either want to cry, or I want to be angry, or I want the people to go to jail completely.
That feeling of victimization is unfortunately all too common in Manchester this July. In just the first 7 days of the month, police responded to 30 burglaries. Crime prevention officers say the recent hot weather led to a lot of open windows, and for burglars, that means opportunity.
So you want to make sure that if you are going to leave your window open, you should use some type of a wireless alarm. They're available at hardware stores and things. They're very inexpensive.
Officer Paul Rondo says in addition to securing windows, homeowners should also keep ladders locked and out of sight to avoid giving criminals easy access to the second story. And if you're going on an extended vacation, avoid posting about it on social media.
That can be read by a lot of people, especially Twitter. So, you know, when you get back from your vacation, that's when you should be posting your pictures and talking about it, not before you leave.
In areas where the burglars are striking multiple homes, residents believe things are changing for the worse.
It's just gone downhill so fast.
Police say while a few of these burglaries happened at night when residents were home, the great majority of them occurred during the daytime hours when people were away and burglars found an easy way to get in. Reporting in Manchester, Adam Sexton, WMU.